Biggest lesson I learned from breaking 3 world records is to embrace failure. I used to think of failure as embarrassing and disappointing, but I realized over time that it helped me become mentally stronger. It made me more comfortable with things not going my way and more focused on the process over the goal. And surprisingly, from focusing on the failure-filled process over the success-defining goal, I ended up breaking not only 1, but 3 world records. And so I always remember,